Brick Maniacs, welcome back to Brick Mania TV. We have a sit rep episode for you today, as usual. First off, I want to talk about our newsletter.
Newsletter, yes.
Check this out. We got a new email link, or not an email, we have a new website link for you, brickmania.com. /news. News.
And if you're not already signed up for the email, you're missing out on a lot of stuff. So, yeah, email.
What's all in that newsletter?
Well, new releases, restock. So if you're already watching the YouTube video, you're getting a lot of the information. But the email is like the reference. You don't have to. And you can scroll through. You don't have to like listen to us talk.
Brickmania.com /news. Be sure you are signed up for that because that is all the best information.
All the stuff we forget to tell you in the sit rep will all be in the email. Yeah, so events and all kinds of other stuff. So actually, speaking of events, we are actually coming up on our biggest event of 2018.
I'm super excited for this one. So we're both going to be there.
One of the biggest, I shouldn't say the biggest. So. Yeah. So in August, what is it, August 3rd and 4th? I don't know, next weekend in Chantilly, Virginia, mm-hmm. right outside of Washington, D.C., is Brick Fair Virginia. It happens every year. Brick Mania will have a huge presence there, as usual. We are the show sponsor. Right. So we have the sponsor booth. Right. When you walk in, we'll have our booth there, and we will have a micro brick battle game set up. We're going to do a tournament, but we think people have more fun just coming in and playing. So we're going to have just basically come in. If you're there for the show, you'll be able to play. If you're there as an exhibitor, you'll actually be able to start doing that earlier in the week. So we're going to be there Wednesday night till the end.
Wait, we're going to be there?
I will be there, yes.
I'll be there.
Yeah, Atlanta will be there, so.
Cody's gonna be there, yep. John's gonna be there,
John
right?
John will be there, yes.
And a couple more people from the team, right?
Total of 8 Brick Maniacs from the warehouse will be there.
from the Brick Mania Asylum.
Yeah, they're letting 8 of us out. So we will be there. So epic displays, we will have a bunch of mocks on display, we'll have a store, games, we'll have an autograph signing. No, we won't be doing that, but we will be glad.
If you want an autograph, come say hi. Yeah. Absolutely.
So, yeah, cool stuff.
I'm super excited for that show. That's one of my favorite shows. I look forward to it every year.
We will not, though, be bringing the USS Missouri. Sorry. People have been asking if we're going to have any of our mega builds. Brick Fair is the biggest Lego adult fan event in, as far as I know, in North America. But because it's so popular, we can't even bring some of our biggest displays. Right. So stay tuned. We will be announcing some more show dates. I think in October, we will be having the biggest Brick Mania display. We've been kind of holding off. We haven't been doing a whole lot of displays this year, but we will be going back to Evansville, Indiana, sometime in October, and doing a giant museum display. So if you really want to come see all of our displays, the Missouri, all the big the big dioramas and stuff, we will have it, some new stuff that we haven't even revealed yet. That's going to blow your mind, yes. So yeah, stay tuned for that.
Stay tuned, cool, that's what's happening.
Yes. Let's just get right into everything.
We
only got minutes.
We got restocks for this week. We have the World War II German hair soldier or torsos.
Right, so
we had the light gray last week, I think. What about kits up for restocks? Is that it?
Kits for restocks. Well, we've kind of already announced all that stuff.
Okay, all that's announced.
Previously, yes.
Want to give some stuff away?
Let us
give some stuff away. So next week, the next week's prize, if you use the hashtag, tell them how to use that.
Hashtag BrickMania on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook.
Yep.
Facebook, if you're still using Facebook.
Still using it.
And we will find you, and you will potentially win. We randomly draw one name.
That's right.
From the hashtag. Basically, throw up a picture of some cool model, that mock that you've made. Mock being my own creation.
Yes.
A model you made, or a Brick Mania kit, or something that would be relevant to Brick Mania, and we may pick you.
Nice. So this next week's giveaway prizes are some sticker packs, and we have last of our On Fire skeleton riding a motorcycle.
Right.
So, cool stuff. This week goes to, all the way from Instagram, DrumDaddy00.
Oh, drum roll. DrumDaddy.
DrumDaddy, that's his name.
DrumDaddy00 on Instagram.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
What are we looking at here? Here's a picture.
Luftwaffe anti-aircraft gun diorama.
Nice little diorama. Cool. And he has won the drone Air Force.
How appropriate.
And some cool
hats.
He can
use his anti-aircraft gun to shoot down the drone.
Yes. Cool. Moving on.
New releases. We got a bunch of new stuff. We'll recap, because since we don't have the restocks, we have the Renault, we have the M4 Sherman, we already know all that, yada, yada, yada. But new releases. The newest issue of Brick Journal magazine We stock a limited amount of each issue that comes out, and we just got the latest one
with full color pages and words.
Really, it's a building magazine for Lego fans of all ages, done by the aftermarket. So
there we go. It's a pyramid.
Whee!
Cool.
It has reviews, instructions, interviews, all kinds of good stuff.
Awesome. Moving on.
Moving on. Soldiers. I think we talked about these.
Yes.
Possibly last week. This is the U.S. Marine Corps.
U.S. Marines with modern color faces. Yep. You can choose one. One or all of them.
Right.
Shout out to MN Art Girl Amanda on our team. She helped me out with the faces on these.
Oh, cool. So, three different faces, the same gun, same loadout. Mm-hmm. You get the Brick Arms weapon, Brick Arms helmet, and you have the minifig cat.
Right.
Goggle covers.
So cool.
Kind of unique
with awesome Marpet camouflage.
Right.
And now.
Well, and that was kind of with the.
Yeah, Abrams.
Abrams. The M1. A2 Abrams with the tusks, or the SEP 3, I guess, add-on pack. That's all. It's old news if you watched this last week.
Nice.
But we'll bring in the new stuff.
Out.
Yes. This is kind of John's monster piece here.
Nice.
This is the Striker heavy. Well, wait. Let's put the real thing first. The Striker. So this is, we were just reading up on the Striker right before the sit rep. This is like an 8-wheeled combat vehicle used by the Army. I guess there's 4,000 of these things. It's 8 wheels. It's a fairly large all-terrain, armored combat vehicle.
Right.
And they have, it's a fast cavalry type vehicle. They have all kinds of weapon systems and stuff. So we actually took the most common weapon systems and made add-on packs. So you get the basic Striker troop carrier. You can turn into ambulance, whatever.
Right.
But it's basically the basic armored personnel carrier.
If you want to add some heavy weapons,
we have the heavy weapons pack.
Perfect.
It's another add-on pack. This is kind of a cool little. We're going to go with that thing that we started, this theme that we started with the Huey, basically add-on weapons packs. Heavy weapons, you have two different configurations, and then there's a light weapons pack, which is another separate add-on, that has the mortar, it's like a heavy mortar that you can open up doors in the back of the hull and shoots the mortar out the back.
So we'll have a review video for all of these.
Right, yeah.
That's coming out tomorrow, the review video, right?
Right, and to go with your Striker.
Yes.
Because we have these modern.
Check this out.
Modern U.S.
First look right here, decked out in the operational camouflage pattern uniform.
OCP.
Nice.
Oh, really?
Yes.
So these are the latest guys that we've made in the latest actual U.S. Army uniforms.
So it's kind of a frontline loadout that I put on there. They all have radios, which that might not be, maybe not every rifleman would get that, but maybe if you're in like a special mission on the front lines, they might be more likely to give you a radio or everybody on your team.
Or if you're riding in your Striker.
Riding your Striker, yeah. So three different colors to choose from. Buy one or buy them all.
Yes.
Choice is yours. Under that goggle cover, I forgot to mention this. There is a night vision mount.
A lug on there, huh?
Printed. Oh, yeah. It doesn't actually mount a night vision.
Brick Arms helmet, Brick Arms gun. They do not come with the little hex stands. Those are Brick Arms. Those are from Brick Arms as well, but you don't get them with the figure. You got to buy those separately.
Yeah.
Here. So everybody's going to be like, I know everybody's upset that there's no World War II stuff this week, but yes, there is, actually. Should we go into that?
Check it out.
We'll start with the monster piece.
The monster piece, huh?
Yes.
Check this out. I posted this up on my Instagram already. I kind of spoiled it for everyone, but no.
I didn't spoil it.
So he's got, check this out. First time we have done this is we printed on this gun. This is not an overmolded gun. We actually printed directly on that gun to get that ammo pouch.
Three prints.
Yeah, to get that ammo pouch on the back of the buttstock there. Also texture printing on that ammo pouch on the buttstock. Texture printing on the arm insignias. And texture printing, the ranks, and texture printing on the cigar on his face. We kind of pulled out all the stats.
Cigar, it's a flush figure, and he has the helmet print, which is kind of I've never seen a sergeant stripes on a helmet, but I think it's cool. In case you didn't know, he's a sergeant. So
snipers shoot here. Wait, is that what that means?
No, they typically.
I don't know how often they'd actually print a.
Probably in training.
Training for sure. But he's totally in the front lines right now.
You can always buy yourself another Brick Arms helmet.
Yeah. This is super cool. I just wanted to add that.
Maybe this one.
Oh, what is this? Not a figure, just the helmet.
Just the helmet.
It's the big red one.
Big red one, yes.
Yeah, this is one of the versions we actually have. There are 8 different random versions of different levels of distressing. So when you buy this helmet, you have there's just 8 different possible ones that you can get.
Yeah, there's one that looks like it's brand new, minted off the. Right out of the box.
And just a little bit of light distressing on that.
So yeah, that's cool. They're random variations. We also, for you who are making airplane our air aviation scenes.
Yes.
We brought back the British. He's just ground crewman.
RAF ground crewman.
He came with the fuel browser originally, the Bedford fuel browser, but.
Browsing through fuel.
So,
Bowser.
Whatever. anyway, he was only available that one set. We make extras, so if you're making a scene, you can have some mechanics, guys loading up the armoring the aircraft. Typical for like any airfield that you'd have in Britain or any foreign operating areas in World War II. So we have more of those. For those looking for Americans, hold on, they're coming. So.
Oh, look at this.
The last but not least is a new Brick Arms. Overmolded G43 rifle. We're just selling this one individually.
One of Will from Brick Arms' latest and greatest, I don't know, one of his best, coolest creations thus far.
Right.
This is really awesome.
This is a nice World War II battle rifle.
I think we've been waiting for this one for a while. So.
Yeah. The gun came out semi-recently in one of the more recent sprues, but there's never an overmolded version available until now. So we have some available. Just you can buy them individually. Rearm all of your World War II German soldiers.
Awesome. Anything else? What do we want to talk about here? We are in the process of picking a winner, right?
Oh, right. We have the 25,000 subscriber giveaway.
So if you have entered, we are currently going through all the submissions right now and making sure that you're not a robot.
Yes.
So stay tuned for the announcement video to see if
it will be a separate video. And then we will talk about the next prize.
Nice.
The next biggest. We do a prize, a little hashtag prize every week. And then if you didn't know, we every 5,000 new subscribers or so, we do a major giveaway.
Nice. Awesome. So, yeah. Cool. All right, that is the episode. For more information, check out brickmania.com. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and click the bell.
Click the bell on YouTube. And all these things are available currently on our site. Everything you've seen
check
today should be available to order right now.
Cool. Brickmania.com. Thank you for watching.